ever dealt with a Karen?
No, because I beat the fuck out of them hoes. I'm fucking playing. See, I end up resorting back to my old ways on shit like that. What's up, gang? You back in the cup with your girl? Yeah. It's the why. And
it's your girl, Ari.
And that's on period. And we're going to be doing
gift wrapping video.
Yeah. I can't even talk. So y'all is just going to see us wrap a couple gifts. Now, I know damn well my son don't need to be no more toys. But it's just to get me started for why can't I talk? Get it together. But yeah, these are kind of most of the gifts that I got. The rest of the stuff that I got is clothes and stuff like that. So I just have to wait for those to come and things of that nature. So I'ma do that other stuff off camera, but for now I'm going to do the ones that I got. I got some boots. Got a couple toys. Oh, we gotta get this out of the camera. We're not wrapping that, but
we never decide who we're gonna talk about.
Oh, we didn't decide. We just gonna wing it, I guess.
I guess so. Cooks, move.
Got some little socks. I'm gonna put these on this box. But yeah, we was gonna do like a little story time or whatever, but we forgot. We just got straight into the video, clearly. But we wanna talk about how you feel about, you see that, I told you about that thing that's going around, people saying like little boys shouldn't play with kitchen sinks. Did you see that? You ain't see that? They was like saying like little boys shouldn't play with kitchen sets because like basically like what? So a little boy can't play with a kitchen set. So cooking is not for guys.
Like that's like you saying grown men shouldn't be in the kitchen.
Okay. And that's what
like you got grown men that shave.
Right. Why they being weird to me? So no, but yeah, I didn't understand that. I was just like, y'all weird. Y'all low key like that be a DL motherfucker who be so worried about like what a guy shouldn't do and what like. Are you comfortable with your sexuality? At this point, you're not. It's giving you're not. Oh shoot, I'm knocking my things off. But yeah, I just don't be understanding stuff like that. Like, why do y'all even care that much? That be the real thing. Like, why do you even care that much? Honestly, I'm gonna put the gift under the tree, but I feel like Brayden gonna fuck him up. So I'm gonna have to like keep my eye on him at like every second of the day. I'm like, do you know how to do it? You know how to wrap gifts?
But yeah, I feel like that's weird. Little boys can't play. First of all, it's a toy. That's first of all. Second of all,
I feel as though they was trying to be like, oh, if that happened, your son gonna be gay or something like that. Like, if somebody's going to be gay, they're gonna be gay. Like, ain't no. And then it was like, what they would say something about like being around like a lot of girls like will make you gay. Like, huh? Like if you're gonna be gay, you're literally just gonna be gay. Like, ain't nothing gonna make you just be gay.
Right. Talking about being around a lot of girls. First of all, I've been around girls my whole life.
No, they talking about like guys, like boy, like little boys. Like not having like a father and it's always around females. Like I know plenty of like guy friends who like didn't have like a father figure and their mom raised them and they're straight.
I feel like at this point people would just be making up anything because it's like y'all just find something to talk about. I don't like talking to y'all.
Y'all was trying to find something.
They be saying like guys can't do nothing. Like y'all can't do nothing without it being gay.
Wait, come on now.
And like I honestly feel like dudes who be like so worried about like gay dudes be really gay. Cause why do you care that much? Like, why are you always worried about, oh, look, I did it so cute. I'm going to get, like, the little bows to go on top.
No, but, like, for real, for like, why do you care?
Because they be really gay, and they be uncomfortable. Like, why do you, and then, like, I don't be blaming, like, gay guys and stuff like that. Like, I'm not about to stop who I am or not act like who I am because I'm certain to go around. Like, if you're uncomfortable, don't look at me. If you're uncomfortable, duck off. Like, fuck.
And then it's this one boy in my school. He homophobic. He his reason for being homophobic is he be like, God didn't make us to be like that.
Okay, but that mean you gotta be weird about it? Mind your fucking business. That don't have nothing to do with you.
Man, that's what I be saying, though. He be like, God didn't make us to be like that. God made us to be with the opposite sex, not with the same sex. And I would just be like, okay, well, that's what they like.
And if that's the case, they gotta take that up with God. But if that's what the fuck they wanna do, that's what they wanna do. But yeah, you can do whatever you want to do.
It's your life. That's what I be having to tell people at school. Cause like, it's a lot of homophobic people in my school. So I be having to tell people like, you can't control, like, you can't be mad because that person like the same sex.
Yeah, it's giving very much weird.
But with my school, they do that with guys.
Mm-hmm. And then like, that's another thing. Like, they don't care about girls. Like, girls can be gay. And all right. That stuff, and it's not an issue.
Right.
Well, not necessarily, because I ain't gonna say that because some girls and stuff like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, because the guy that I just told you, he don't like nobody to be like, yeah.
Yeah.
But like this guy that I'm gonna tell you right now, he's like, it's cool with girls, but it's not cool with guys. I'm like, how is it not cool with guys? And he couldn't give me an answer.
Because he's a guy and he's still uncomfortable, he low key gay.
I'm just like, okay, well.
Because he feel uncomfortable.
And then I'm telling him, I'm like, as long as nobody, like, disrespecting you, and, like, if you tell them, like, you're not with that type of stuff, like, you're not on that road, like, you don't rap that way. And they, as long as they're not disrespecting you, they're still trying to push you towards you, then you should have nothing to worry about. You should have nothing to say about it.
That's exactly what I'd be saying. I'd be like, why do y'all be so worried about it?
Like, no one is disrespecting you. I'm trying to get with you. And it may be one that nobody even likes you. I'm not going to cap.
What you mean?
Like,
period.
I need to stop with y'all. This is not my first time rapping this, but like, it's my first time in a while. But yeah, what the hell's that?
Period. They just be not comfortable with their own sexuality and don't really know what they like and stuff. I feel like that's why they're so worried about people. Gotta be. Cause what else is it? Cause what else is it?
Okay. Have you ever dealt with a Karen?
No, cause I beat the fuck out of them hoes. I'm fucking playing. See, I end up resorting back to my old ways on shit like that. That's the ultimate disrespect. Like, I feel like that would be the type of stuff that would get me back out of my character. I ain't even gonna lie. Because we're not doing that. We're really not doing that. Have you ever dealt with a Karen?
Like an adult, and if I do feel disrespected, then call her. But like, that's gonna make me like forget all of that. Like, I don't care. Cause me, I'm the type of person to be like, I don't care who you is, I don't care how old you is, you're not gonna disrespect me.
Yeah.
Because it be some adults that did that bed be like trying to disrespect you because you're a kid, and they feel like you're not gonna do nothing about it just because you're a kid. And I'd be like, no, I'm not that type of kid. You're not going to disrespect me, no type of way. Which is why I'm always having a problem with my teachers, because they don't know how to, like, that's why I don't like
this kid.
Yeah, they don't know how to talk to people. And I'd be like, you got to learn how to talk to people, because that's exactly why you always trying to talk to somebody's parents, because your student being disrespectful. Now, I ain't going to lie. It ain't always the teacher. It be the student, too. But that may be the reason why it be the teachers and why students be getting disrespectful with them. Because they don't know how to talk to the students and not be disrespectful.
Yeah, I don't think, like, adults understand that you have to give respect to give it, because...
Not all adults, some adults. Most adults.
Oh, yeah. But, like, you have to give respect to get it. And you can't think that you could just, like, talk to your kids, like, just any type of way. Or, like, they just gonna take that for so long. Like, I mean, if they, you know, got enough courage to stand up for themselves, like, I wouldn't, like, as long as you, like, not, you know, just cussing your mama back out or daddy just back out. But, you know, respectfully letting them know, like, relax. Like, any of y'all, like, parents be wanting somebody to respect them, but they can't even respect their kids. Like,
right. Hello, somebody.
That'd be really, wrong. Okay, this one acting bad. I'm about to do that. What?
But, yeah, that's how mainly I be, because I, like, that's a big issue that I have with my Spanish teacher, because the way she talked to people is just not it. I'm not up for it. And then I be like, and then I already don't like her for a previous situation. I'll tell you about that off camera. But, well, I'm pretty sure you know about it. But I don't like her from a previous situation. So it's like, and then you adding on with the way you be talking. Girl.
Yeah, I don't like that. They be really trying. Really, really trying. I don't like that. I remember this one time, I had, what class? I think it was like AP English or something like that. And my teacher, she was a black lady, so she had one of those, like, little, like, feisty little attitudes type.
Yeah, that's what it is, my Spanish teacher.
Yeah, and she just, like, she was one of them teachers that think she could just say whatever to you. Not really just, like, say whatever to you, but just, like, she could just, she think she could say anything to you, and then you just supposed to, like,
take
yes, master. Type shit. Like, no, it's not about to work like that. So, I'm trying to think. What did she do? I think I had got pissed off because we was, like, taking a test or something like that. And she was like, I think, like, at a certain time, like, if you don't turn it in, then, like, you get a zero or something like that. I think it was like a, you know how they be doing, like, pop quizzes and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
So So we used to have those. And yeah, so we were doing it or whatever, and I think like literally, I think it was like 30 seconds left, and I had like turned mine in, and she was like, well, yours is late. It was like, so basically like you get a zero, so you might as well just throw it away. Confused. So I instantly got irritated. I'm like, bro, like, you are you like really serious? And she was like, yes, I'm serious or whatever. So I'm just like, at this point, I'm like, whatever, bro. Like, now I'm mad. So I think I just threw it away because I was just like, fuck it. Like, I'm not about to sit up here and argue with you about that shit because you like really being petty, but whatever. So at the end of the day, even if I turned it in, if she didn't want to grade it, she'd have to. So I'm like, all right, at this point, now I'm mad. So I'm irritated. So then she goes on with the class and stuff. So we ended up, we was doing like, now that I think about it, why the fuck was we doing spelling words? We was doing like spelling words or something like that. And she was like, basically like, repeat after me, like when I like spelled a word or something like that. I'm in high school. That's why I'm really trying to figure out why the fuck was we doing spelling words. I guess it was because it's English. I don't know. So, I think what it was she was, like, telling us to basically, like, repeat after her. So, like, I wasn't repeating. Like, I was pissed off. Bitch, I'm not repeating shit you said. So, she noticed that I wasn't, like, repeating it or whatever. So, she was like, Ayana, are you going to participate? I was like, I am. Because now I'm irritated. So, then, she was like, all right. So then she went to go to like the next word or something. And she was like watching me like to see if I would repeat it. And I didn't repeat it again because like I said, I'm pissed off. I don't want shit to do with you at this point. So she was like, Miss Williams.
I hate when they call me that. Like,
bro. Right. She's like, Miss Williams. I thought you said you were going to participate. You're still not saying anything. I said it in my head. She was like, get out. I was like, that's fine. And I got the fuck out. And then she had ended up coming out there or whatever. And she was like, what's the issue? I was like, you already know what the issue is. Like, you basically, like, being petty about my test. And, like, I literally just, like, came, like, when it was, like, 30 seconds left, basically, at the last minute. And, like, you basically saying, like, fuck that and just making me get a zero or whatever. And then I think she had ended up like was like she wasn't gonna give me a zero and stuff, and she was gonna grade my shit. I'm like, period, as you should. Stop fucking playing with me because I'm not one of them. But yeah, she had me messed up. She really thought that I was about to sit there and repeat after her, and she just really just tried me. It don't work like that, sis. Like, you really just trying to fuck up my grade. No. I didn't used to be playing about my grades and stuff. Like, you're not about to play with me. So you're not about to get nothing else out of me if you want to try me. But yeah.
Not
that junk was so funny because, and then she got even more mad because the class was laughing. She got so mad because the class started laughing when I said it. How did I say it in my head?
Get out.
She's like, go in the hallway. I was like, okay.
No, because teachers really began mad when the class started laughing, too.
It's like, say no more. So I don't want to be in here anyway because you're irritating me. I really don't like rapping gifts either. I just clearly don't like doing nothing. That's why I'm trying to do it early, so by the time Christmas comes, you don't gotta worry about trying to hurry up and wrap gifts the night before. I don't got time for that. So I don't know how I'm gonna wrap this one, because this one is kind of like shaping.
Which teacher did you always have the most problems with?
Girl, to be honest, I don't remember.
Like, even in high school?
I don't be remembering a lot of high school either. Like, that's bad. Like, I remember certain stuff. But I don't really think, I never really was like, that teacher probably was like the most I would like, I had like, I didn't do it with or something like that. Cause I don't, I never really used to like get into it with like teachers and shit like that. Well, from what I can remember. Honestly.
I'm older than but maybe because they be having me messed up because they, like, these teachers, they be thinking they can talk to me any kind of way. And that's a problem for me. Like, you not finna talk to me any kind of way, like.
But this one's ugly, y'all. I can't get it right because of the way, like, it's shaped. Yeah, but I worked in a school before and hit these kids. And this baby. Be out of, they be out of control. Like, that don't make no sense how to control these kids. Like, they don't have no type of home training. It's like their parents let them do whatever, and when they come to school, they can do whatever.
Why I don't like her, and she she would still like be trying me. Like she would come up to me like, I don't think I deserve the way you've been treating me. Girl, if you don't get out of my face, first of all.
What you be doing to her?
Cause like she be like, cause first of all, I be having attitude because she be getting so close to me. And I be like, I get you're vaccinated, but still back up.
I'm screaming.
Like, cause it is a chance that I can still get sick.
Most definitely.
And then I have a mask. She be having on a mask, but I'm like, that's not the point. The point is that you're still too close.
Right.
But she be like, cause like one day, I was rubbing my eye. So like my eyes were closed and I was rubbing my eye, and then when I opened my eyes, she like in my face, and then I'm like, and then she like, don't look at me crazy. And then I'm like, no, because you're all up in my face. Like, can you back up? Mm-hmm. And then she like, go to your seat. And I'm like, I'm just looking at her like, and then she just stood staring at me. I'm like, are you going to like move so I can go to my seat? Because you're standing in the way. Cause like the way that it was like a table right here, and then my seat was literally right next to it. So I'm like move. I didn't say move, but I'm like, are you?
Excuse me.
Right. Like. And then she had irritated me because somebody was trying to help me with the project, and here she come over here. You need to go back to your seat. And then she like, I'm helping her. And then she like, no, she can. She got it. She did this before. She got it. And then I'm like, I was just looking at her, and I'm like, okay, then I'm not doing the project since I can't get no help. And then she was just looking at me, and I'm like, I don't know what you're looking at, because I just told you that she just told you that she helping me with something, and you don't want her to help me, so I'm not doing the project. And I guess she got mad because I said that. And then she left from over where I was at. She left from over where I was at. And then she came back. And she like, that's exactly what she said. She was like, so are you not going to do your project? And I just looked at her. And then I ain't say nothing. I just looked away. And then she was like, I don't think I deserve the way you've been treating me. And I looked at her again, and I looked away. And I'm like, stop talking to me, bro. And then she like, so did you get your project done? And then I just ignored her. And she like, okay. And I'm just like, what didn't you get from the points? Like, stop talking to me. What makes you think I got my project done if obviously I didn't get the help?
No, he's dead.
I'm not bad. She's gonna start trying me. She thinks she could talk to me and come here. She better shut up. Like,
y'all yeah, I'm sleepy now.
Cause my mama don't like her.
Why not?
Did I tell you something?
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's that teacher?
Mm-hmm. That's why I don't like her. And I also don't like her because of how she be talking to people. Ooh, this is
ugly. Yeah, one of mine is ugly, too.
It's just the way it, like, it caves in right there.
Yeah, it's ugly.
I'm using the wrapping paper right there. But, yeah, and I'm like, get out my face.
Scare me. Yeah, this one's gonna be ugly. Mine was ugly too though, because it's like when it's shaped all weird, you gotta hard to really tape it. I mean, put it on there. Well, this is the best it's gonna get. I think we're good. Oh, well. I'm going to tear it off anyway. Right. But yeah, y'all. So we finished our gift wrapping. The little couple that we did have. feel like Saint is going to, I don't know, but I hope he doesn't do what I think he's gonna do. So those are the little ones we just got up under there. If y'all can see them, there's some over there too. Yeah, that is our Christmas stuff. Oh, I forgot to tell y'all to like, share, comment, subscribe, and do all that good shit. But y'all might as well do it because we about to end this video out too. And I hope y'all like this video. I hope y'all like what we have coming in store. And yeah, like, share, comment, subscribe, turn that post notification bell on so we can be good. I haven't been able to say shit. Turn the post notification bell on so you can be notified when your girl posts another mother video. Y'all this thing. Peace.